Hi, I'm Jason Bellamy here in Milwaukee, Wisconsin at National Student Conclave 2014. We are in the backyard of Marquette University, and so I'm joined by Jenna Wolf and Lindsay Olson, two students from Marquette University. We're going to talk about a few things. First, let's talk about the social event that you guys have here happening at NSC.
Yep. Tonight is our event, but what it's about is really just drumming up excitement for this year's challenge and getting everyone involved and excited for this year.
So the Marquette Challenge, what is it? Why is it important?
So it's really important because it allows students to get involved in our profession. Since its inception, 192 PT and PTA schools from around the country have raised over $2.7 million for the Foundation for Physical Therapy. The foundation then awards one POD scholarship and one research grant each year. And then that research is super important because of the increasing demand for evidence-based practice.
So that's awesome. And so what are the ways if students want to get involved, how can they get involved?
Yep. So all it takes to get your school on this year's list is to come by our booth number 128 in the exhibit hall and donate $1. And we also just encourage all students to come by and just talk to us and learn about the challenge.
Excellent. And so what's in it for the schools? Why get involved in the challenge?
Mm-hmm. All schools gain national recognition by joining our list. We have several special awards they can aim for each year, like biggest stretch award, most successful PT or PTA school, most successful or most creative fundraiser, several awards. Also the top three schools, which last year were University of Miami, University of Pittsburgh, and Sacred Heart University. Their students gain special prizes, which is really exciting. And then the most important thing, though, is that all the schools can help raise money for physical therapy research.
So Lindsay mentioned the most creative ways to raise funds. So give me some ideas. If people are looking for ideas for fundraisers, what are some good ones?
So a lot of schools do like a whole bunch of different things. Some do dodgeball tournaments, which are fun for the students, bake sales, and then they do like special events like dinner, dances, or silent auctions. But really, the sky's the limit with the challenge for how creative your school wants to be.
Awesome. Well, ladies, thank you so much. You can learn more about the challenge and the foundation itself at the foundation's website. You can watch more videos from National Student Conclave at the National Student Conclave website. I'm Jason Bellamy. We'll be here all week coming to you with videos from NSC 2014.